The gravity feature can be used on shells as well. It can be activated by activating the Gravitate to Shell option of the gravity button on the standard toolbar. If we are creating a wall, for example, the reference line of which should be on the top surface of the shell. The gravity feature will sense the height of the shell's top surface, and the wall will be placed at the proper height. Gravity works well in cases of overlapping shells as well. If our cursor position is above both shells, it will intelligently select the one that is higher and use that value as the base height for the wall. Since shells can be flipped to either side of their profile polygon, we can take advantage of this to gravitate to either side of the shell. Let's say we want to gravitate the bottom of the wall to the lower surface of the shell. We can select the shell and flip its body to the other side of its profile polygon. Then we create the wall, gravitating to the upper surface of the shell. Now we flip back the shell body, and the result is that the wall has been placed at the lower surface of the shell body at the correct vertical position.